Well, an Addison man has been arrested by New York State Police after a burglary and rape investigation in Woodall. The alleged incident occurring in Painted Post yesterday morning. Blake Kellman is facing rape, assault, and burglary charges. He was arraigned and released on a bail of $5,000.